Alright, motherfuckers. Hide behind here. Hide behind there. Badass gun, I can't even zoom in. Blood his ass. Where else are you at? Oh, I see a sniper up there. Oh, I like this gun. I like this gun as well. Oh, the alarms are ringing. Fuck. Die! Die! How many bullets went up you? You just let it die. Oh, snap. Jump over, jump over, jump over, jump over. Huh. Huh. I made it.
911, please state your emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
Shots fired.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, did he slip past the bus? They'll end up on my plate eventually.
Now what am I supposed to do? Oh, I think I see something over there. Wait, there's something over there. How do I get to it? Oh, motherfucker. What am I supposed to do? Don't say what I'm supposed to do at all. I think I'm supposed to kill that guy. That's why I won't progress. I think there's a guy over here. Or a person. How do I get over there? How do I get over there? Take a car. Oh, I'm supposed to escape. Wow, why didn't I think of that? Oh, that's badass.
I'll keep an eye out on these guys running through the profiler. Then I can expose them for what they've done here. Shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Oh, I have to do this again.
We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine, really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is.
God damn it, Jax. You got a lot of me in you. Sounds weird, but it's the truth. I'm gonna have to get your ass and drag it all the way over here. Fuck. In the middle of something. Oh, hell no. God damn it. Motherfucker.
Hang in there, kid. I'm coming for you.
Jax, I'm gonna save you. Don't you worry. We'll come in my minivan, run all of them asses over. Just your ill. Fucking way she did that noise. Wait, I got some skill points. Yeah, I did. What can I do with this? Just the boosting? Okay, got some more focus boost. Fuck out of the way! Holy shit. Anything that would murder him so bad. The fuck? Goddamn. Minivan's not the best, but I think I'll make it. Oh my god, the windows are smashed. How can I even see through them? Juke. Hey, nobody. Fuck. Wait, he didn't give me. He didn't say anything about it. Yes. I mean, they didn't get hurt, or I didn't kill her, or he both. Motherfucker. Piece of shit. One was there. I can just go straight through here. Cars like ramming me and stuff. And I'm ramming into cars too. I can just stay in the middle like this. I can just scrape. Just scrape them. So far, so good. I didn't even see that one. I don't even know how I didn't hit it. And I missed my turn. God damn it, these fucking online shit piss me off. Oh, the steam pipe thing. Those are very helpful, and I like how they look. They freaking destroy their cars. Sorry. Oh, I killed him. I thought I just hurt him. Sorry. Role model. I'm gonna show him how to be me. That's what I'm gonna do. Just like me.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
God damn it, Jax, what were you thinking?
Oh, motherfucker! That ain't right!
Motherfucker. Oh shit. This is not what I was trying to do. I was trying to explode him. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Holy shit, it's just so much damage. It's not exploding? What the hell? Well, I don't have enough for it to explode him. I gotta wait a little. Now I can do it. Got them all. That's great. Oh shit, no. What the hell did I do? Did I destroy one? Oh shit.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Enjoy killing you.
Watch out!
Oh.
Grab some men. We can't let this guy get away.
What are you calling?
You got it.
Hell to no. What the hell? I just went over him. What? I thought he was right there. I went over him for some reason. I put circle to like hit him, melee him, and I went over the freaking car. Great. Did that kill all of them? No, not all of them. That almost killed all of them. Jesus Christ. Oh, I got one for you. Sorry. Okay, that was a waste. Can I get that? Yep. Where are you, Jax? Jax. Where are you, Jax? What the hell? Jax. Well, he saw everything.
Let me get you someplace safe.
You scared of me, you son of a bitch?
Come on, Jax.
I saved your life.
Come on.
Am I gonna tell him the vigilante and stuff?
Let's go. Look on Jack's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
It is. Who I am. Because I am what has become that wasn't made before it was thought. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Saying random shit. That's what I'm saying. Jax. I don't know why Jax is getting mad. Or being a little bitch. Fucking saved his life. Appreciate. Should appreciate what I did for him. Not every uncle can do that. Save a kid. I saved lives, Jack. I don't know what you do. I am the vigilante, tell him.
There's so much I wish I could explain to you.
Motherfucker? What the fuck?
Sorry about all this, Jack.
You're not do that to me again. I will slap you.
I know it's not easy.
Knock some sense into you.
Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
You gonna talk to me or not?
The healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
He's like the healer.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.
Are you threatening me, bitch? You're not threatening me. God damn it. Wait, does it say Nexus? Does that say Nexus? Nexus. Got some skill points. Only two. But at least three would have been good.
It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Hey, I helped you. In a way. Might as well do me a solid. Of course, pretty nice. I like the cars in here, they look pretty cool. Well, I just saw one, I just passed by one like it. Another way. So I turn. Sorry. Just gotta fucking
Oh shit. I'm not expecting that turn at all. Sorry. That scare you, man? Planting a bug on a bug. The hell? Oh my, why is it taking so long? Jesus. Planting a bug on a bug.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Upstairs. But upstairs. Ha 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 ha. The fuck? It's upstairs. Rooms? Okay, my position. Why is it red?
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
Who's fucking around? What? Hello? Hey. Hello? The smarter it is, the more it's a piece of shit.
Oh, his blood splattered on the thing, too.
Jesus Christ, dude!
Just follow this thing, right?
I found his ass!
How do you see me through a wall? Like, saw me right away through a freaking wall. That's weird. Like, how do you even do that? He's like, oh, I saw you through a freaking wall. I have x-ray vision. God damn it, I have to run all the way over there. Or I could just maybe take a car all the way over there.
My car!
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. We need to keep him calm.
Sneaky sneak.
What the fuck?
Haha.
Who? What was that, sir? What was that? Oh shit. What was that? Go check it out. Yeah, go check it out. Come on.
Shit! Brother took a hit! Shit!
Who took a hit? Ew. The fuck kind of nose is that? Oh shit.
Gotta find that bitch.
Who'd you find? Oh, what happened, sir? Oh, no. I was trying to get... I thought he had something. Okay, I know my getaway car is here.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
Oh, I got the play button on. Better do what I say, Bedbug. Fuck you up.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room Iraq don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
No way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
Not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Oh, don't give me this shit again. No, I don't want to do this no more. Last time I did this, I fucked up. Move.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Go.
Come on, dude.
Oh, no. I don't know. Okay. Okay, he's going to go see, and that's when he has to move, and then he has to move fast, okay? I just have to act like it's me. Yeah, I figured this out. It's really weird. Enemies will have a harder time detecting you with silent spec. I know that.
Scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go move.
All
right. I don't want to do this.
Move over here.
Now, go.
Yeah.
Run. Ooh. Okay, hide.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Damn, he doesn't look his whatever the fuck he just said. 18?
Fuck!
Go, quickly!
Okay!
Right. Okay, how am I gonna do this now?
This is crazy!
Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm putting him in the other spot right now.
It ain't worth it, man.
Okay, move.
I don't want to do this.
Can't see him. What the fuck? How? Oh, he's a big man. Fuck. I thought I had that one. I didn't think I was going to see him. Like, why is he so freaking huge? Jesus Christ, Bedbug. Lose some weight. Seriously. I would have made it. Say, if it was me, I would have got in there clean. Oh, thank you.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Oh, Jesus. You're still a kid.
What the fuck are you, 19?
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Fucking live with your grandma and shit. I'm trying to think.
It ain't worth it, man.
Okay. What if you move?
I don't want to do this.
Where
go,
here?
Go. Yeah. Stay low.
Hold on, don't turn around. He's like looking 24/7. Jesus Christ.
This is crazy.
Yo, who did that?
Okay.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well,
shit breaks all the time. Nothing new here.
You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
It ain't worth it, man.
Move.
I'm going.
Now, go.
Alright. So far, so good. To this? Nope.
Okay, move.
Yeah.
Ooh, motherfucker. Shit.
Go, go. Stay
okay.
Low.
This is crazy.
Move ahead. Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go, go.
What? Whoa. Come on, that was... Damn it. Pretty sure he was behind the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the same thing.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
Gotta think this out. Think this out. Go! Get the fuck out of here.
Go, quickly.
Alright. Fuck, man. Fuck.
What is this?
Okay, yeah. Move.
Got that.
This is crazy.
Shit. That can't be good.
Go. Okay. Stay low.
It ain't worth it, man.
Right behind
the head.
I'm going.
I wonder who could fix this.
Oh, no. Fuck away.
Okay, now.
Alright.
Go, go.
I don't want to do this. Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera. computers through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Oh, this shit again. God damn it. Voila! Voila! It looks so confusing for some reason.
Computer's through there.
What? It's cold, man!
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
No, what is this happening? I have to say, Bedbug, he's been helping me so far. He's pretty cool. Oh, motherfucker.
What's this shit? No, look, like, it ain't what it looked like. What'd it look like to you? Cause it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
No, hold on.
What the hell?
No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you?
Quit. No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look with family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
It's real close. No, drop it.
Get down
there,
find that bitch!
No! Bedbug! Bedbug! Killed Bedbug, son of a bitch.
Where the fuck is he?